find someone you cannot live without. Cause I know I don't wanna live without you. Yeah.
Hey guys, I don't know what the heck that was. I don't know. Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's been a minute since I've uploaded a video, but I catch myself saying that in every single video I make because it has been a minute. I've just been super crazy and super all over the place and just going through a lot of changes in my life. And by the time I get to sit down and make a video, it's been weeks or days. I'm trying to get better at it because I'm just trying. I hate watching people's channels and their videos are like months apart, and I feel like that's what I'm doing and I hate it, and I'm sorry. For those of you that always watch my videos, I'm sorry. But yes, let me go over a little bit of what I've been up to and why I say that I'm going through all these changes. It's because now I am currently switching jobs. Today is my third day at a new HEB. I work now at a HEB in Corpus. It is CCO6. For those of y'all that live around here, it's the Alameda and Roberts HEB, and I love it so much more. The reason I decided to switch HEBs was because my current HEB that I was at right now, basically just Alice is not for me anymore. I don't like it. It's not that I didn't like the people or the people that I worked with. It's just I wasn't comfortable there anymore. And some people, yeah, I didn't like, but I just wasn't comfortable there anymore. I didn't feel, it wasn't fun like it used to be. Like, I used to work with Callie and everything was great. Like, we knew everybody, and now it just changed so much. And I'm older, and like the new crowd that works there is a lot younger, so I don't know anybody, and I just feel a little bit weird. And it just wasn't for me anymore, and I wasn't happy there. So I decided I needed to make a change, but I decided to change my whole life around. I work at a new HEB now, and I am actually gonna live over here in Corpus starting next Friday. Me and my friend were planning on moving here a lot sooner, but the apartment wasn't gonna be ready when they told us it was gonna be ready. It ended up being like it's gonna end up being ready a lot later than we originally planned, which is why I am driving back and forth right now from Alice to Corpus for work. Was because we were supposed to move like a whole week ago, 2 weeks ago, and it just didn't happen that way. And that's okay. Like, I don't mind driving. I used to do it all the time for school. The only thing that sucks though is now I work overnight, so I work 7 to 3:30 in the morning, and that drive back home just really sucks because it's like by the time I get home it's like 4:30, and it's rough. It's not the worst thing in the world, but it's rough. So hold on, I think this is a cop. But yeah, now I switched departments. I no longer work in the front end. I work, it's called TSST, which is like total store sanitation, I believe. I think that's what it's called. I like it. It's almost like maintenance, but not really. Like, we don't clean restrooms. We don't really do anything that actual like floor maintenance does, but we clean up the department once they're done for the day. So we have bakery, we have deli, healthy living market, seafood, and then I believe we clean like some of the registers in the front. Like I said, it's only my third day, so I'm learning everything kind of. I'm still training right now, but I like it. It's totally different than what I was doing, but I love it because it's overnight. You only deal with customers like for a little while, and even at that, they don't bother you because you're in the department, so you're not really around where all the people are anyway. So that's really cool. I'm excited. I haven't really met too many people, just the people I work with, and they're super nice. Everybody is older. They're about, the youngest one I believe that I work with is 30 years old. Everybody's married, so no drama. It's just like cool. I'm loving the vibe right now, and I think it's pretty much gonna stay that way because I like it. What drama can you really get into, right? With, I don't know, like what drama is there really to get into, right? So I finally decided I had to get out of Alice because I just wasn't happy anymore there overall. The only reason I was there was because my family and my grandparents, of course. But everybody's always over here in Corpus, so it's not like Corpus is super far from Alice. It's only about 45 minutes to an hour if you drive like my grandpa. But yeah, I didn't want to move. Like, I was having a little bit bit of hard feelings, especially last night. I was getting real emotional because I'm about to start my period. If you're a girl, you know how like everything creeps up on you after you've already made the decision and gone too far. But yeah, I was having a little bit of last minute doubts, but I went ahead and brought myself around and I was like, dude, like, you're excited to do this. You're excited to move. You're excited to like finally have your own place, get to decorate your own place. That's the main thing I'm excited about. Having my own place, getting to decorate it and be around Starbucks. And that's pretty much it, because Starbucks and maybe like TJ Maxx, like those kinds of stores. And just, I don't know anybody over here, so that's cool. I don't really plan on making a bunch of friends. Like, I just wanted to get out of the town where we literally knew everyone. Like, it just was bad. Everybody knew everything there, and to other people it may not seem that way, but it's smaller than you think. Like, it's crazy. I don't know. But I'm just excited to finally start something new. I'm nervous or a little bit worried at times, but I'm excited. I plan to take one of my dogs with me. The only thing that sucks about having an apartment is the pet deposit is ridiculously high. And I don't even know, most of them are like non-refundable, so that's dumb. And then on top of that, you have to pay pet rent, which pet rent isn't bad. It's like maybe like $15 per animal, but like a month. But the freaking deposit is what sucks. Like, it sucks. It's crazy. It's wild. $200? Like, what? But yeah, that's pretty much all I've been up to. I just wanted to give y'all another update. I was kind of excited to share this news because it's just new. And yeah, I really want to plan opening my own business soon. So I'll probably get more into that once it starts becoming a little bit more real. But I'm working on some minor things here and there, so I'm excited about that. So stay tuned. I will see you all in my next video. Thank you. Video. Thank you so much for watching. For those of y'all that watch my videos all the time, thank you. If you haven't done so already, subscribe to my channel, and I will see y'all.